Sauron and Celebrimbor are locked in the eye above Barad-dûr. But your war is not yet over. The Shadow Wars have begun.
You got three problems. No hope, no escape, and no mercy. You're playing right into our hands. Every cry for help, every spirited defense, they're just delaying the inevitable.
I want to play with your innards, and I always get what I want.
Stupid or what? Look how many of us there are! Get him, Lex!
I take your head off, buddy!
Cut
Gonna come back after I kill you. So we're in for lots of fun.
This is a battle of years, but with your sacrifice, Middle-earth will survive.
First we'll take your fort, then we'll turn you into Gordow. That's all swine like you is good for.
She's under attack!
Ready for me to crush you like a rotten fruit, you shrack!
Thank you.
None beyond Mordor will ever know of your sacrifice. They will see you only as a creature of shadow.
You've trespassed long enough! That fortress will be ours again!
Die! To look at, are you? Wonder what's underneath.
Here comes the bag.
You hear
none of that.
Darkness consumes you. The ring consumes you. Hold on, Talion.
Very nice fort. We take it.
Yeah.
see how far his head flew?
If I remember correctly, you once enjoyed cutting down Uruks with your arrows. Now you get to see what it feels like to be on the receiving end. I did not! You got me!
Have no chance against a proper Uruk army. We're bred for war, and you're bred for, I don't know, something delicate probably.